There's Dr. Bringle. Look at now. He's going after Die Hard. After that last attack. Now, he's just standing
there. Don't touch my shit! You know how much that shit cost, motherfucker?
Dr. Bringle going haywire. He must have got some bad weed there.
Next week, motherfucker. Dime back in a pull match. Take that shit from me.
Man, he is. I've never seen him like that, quite like this. He must not take his medication. Walking out, and that's just about a dime bag on a pole mat. I'm not sure exactly what that is, but he's challenged Die Hard.
I'm assuming it has something to do with some grass.
And on a pole.
In a bag. For a dime.
Well, you know about the pole part, though.
You would be gay again, little Billy.